Welcome to the Greens, where if you don't have at least 5 sunflowers in your house, then what are you even doing with your life? I'm Rob Peters, and there is some exciting news for us to talk about. So, quick update on the Sun City situation. Intern Jones has in fact returned from Sun City. However, he has not said anything since. I'm not sure why, but he's been having this vacant look in his eyes ever since he went there. I'm sure he'll be okay at some point. I'll just have to wait it out. I tried asking him what's wrong, but he just doesn't respond to anything I asked. More information about this situation as it develops. Alright, it is time for the community calendar. On Monday, the old building that is on the outskirts of the Greens is going to be demolished. So if you need to go there, then please do so before then. Tuesday is going to be Deja Vu Day. Make sure to remember things that never happened as they happen again. Wednesday is going to be the birthday of one Orwell Spacklingtonworth. However, I highly advise you against giving him a surprise party. He is rather timid and does not like the unexpected. Plus, after being dead for a month, I'm sure he can't really handle that many more surprises. So, just try to keep a low profile this time, alright? Thursday is going to be that day. You know the day that I'm talking about. If you don't know the day that I'm talking about, then you're in a lot of trouble. Friday is going to be Deja Vu Day. Make sure to remember things that never happened as they happen again. Saturday is going to be the Great Ascension. Now, I know we already had one last week, but I can't control this kind of stuff, alright? Don't shoot the messenger. Especially since I do not want to be shot. And Sunday called in sick, so Monday is going to take their place. This has been the community calendar. Warning, do not read this on air. The father of authorities. Oh, I am currently being yelled at by station management. Wait, it wasn't? Why was I ever supposed to know that? Did it? Oh. Wait, it did? Oops. Okay, forget you heard anything. To be honest, I'm starting to get more and more worried about Intern Jones as time goes on. He hasn't been saying anything. He even started... because he's usually very talkative. If anyone knows what could have happened, please let me know. Because if he's depressed, then I need to worry about that. If he is being taken over by some sort of skin parasite, then I need to know about that. It could be anything. This is an interesting development. For the first time ever, someone has been banned from Green Meal. For anyone who is new to the city, Green Meal is our local restaurant. I'm not allowed to say the man's name on the radio, however, I am allowed to say the reason that he has been banned. The reason being that he was making the children uncomfortable by laughing quietly to himself while putting a rooster into the play place's ball pit. I still have no idea what was going on. He might have been drunk. He was probably drunk. But for now, it's none of my business. I'm just going to let the authorities deal with this. This is why I'm not a police officer. This is why I am a radio host. Plus, when I'm a radio host, I don't even need to wear pants while at work. I have just been told that I need to wear pants while at work. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Time for no more news. Bad news. Intern Jones is talking. But he's not talking to anyone but himself. I'm starting to get really worried. He is our best intern. He works really hard. I always thought that if I ever stopped being the radio host, he would be next. Sure, if he's okay. I shouldn't talk about this while on the radio. Why am I talking about this while on the radio? Let's just do more news. Folks, this is Code Red. We need a protest outside of the school right now. The horrors got drunk and ended up passing some sort of law or legislation, whatever it's called, that states that they are going to be cutting funding on our school's botany classes. We can't be the green without botany. We need to stop this, okay? Just go out there, wave signs around, they can say whatever you want them to say. I don't care, just all that matters is that there's signs. Yet another update on the Sun City situation. Barry is also back. Say hi, Barry.
Oh, I'm to your right.
Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, sorry, now I'm to your left.
Okay.
Please stop.
Okay, I'll just stare at you.
Thank you. Okay. Now, what did you find at Sun City?
Huh?
Sun City. I told you to go there a week ago.
About that. I might have gotten completely lost and never went to Sun City.
You gotta be kidding me. Well,
if Andrew Jones could start talking, then...
We asked Charles to go there?
Maybe we could figure out what's going on in there, but he hasn't said anything.
Oh. Okay.
Barry, usually this would be the time where I would ask you to go back to Sun City. But Intern Jones went there, and he's been acting very strangely, so I'm going to wait on that.
Oh. Okay.
So, if you want, maybe you could get an intern job here.
Oh, well.
Alright.
About that, I'm still kind of wanted by the police.
So is that a no on the intern job? Barry? I think he left. More info about the Sun City situation as it develops. Okay, everyone. False alarm about the whole thing with the protest and the horrors and botany. Thankfully, the horrors has unpassed the legislation. In an interview, he said this. Glad that he decided to take botany seriously. And now traffic. There is no traffic. And now for our weekly forecast. Monday, insert weather here. Tuesday, insert weather here. Wednesday, insert weather here will probably be storm, we are not sure. Thursday, just say whatever you want. What? Ah, whatever. On Friday, rose petals will be falling from the sky, as is tradition. On Saturday, it just says, "He's coming," written in what seems to be red marker.
Is this some kind of practical joke or something? We are a real news broadcast. Oh, don't bring up the pants thing.
Sorry about that. And on Sunday, the sun will disappear. Yes, again. It's called Sunday. The sun should be out all the time, but apparently somebody doesn't want us to have that luxury. This has been our weekly forecast. Okay, so I haven't seen Intern Jones in a while. I've been really worried about him ever since he came back from Sun City. He has this vacant look in his eyes, as if he's seen something that he should not have seen. So, I'm going to cut this one short for now. I know we haven't talked about that much in terms of news, but I think now might be a good time to stop. I need to go check up on Intern Jones. Stay tuned next for Infinite Agony. Ceaseless, unending, and with no commercial breaks. So, to me, from you, goodbye, good night, and good luck. This is Fan Radio, bringing you the latest hits from some crazy person somewhere in America. Unfortunately, there's nothing left to do. To the friends and family of Intern Jones, he was hardworking, very sociable, and the best intern.